computer mouse. A computer mouse, parallel make, sometime mouse, is the handheld pointing device that detect two-dimensional motion relative to a surface. This motion is typically translated into the motion a pointer and a display, which allow a smooth control of the graphical user interface of a computer. The first public dimensional demonstration of a mouse controlling computer system was in 1968. Mike originally used to spread wheel to track movement across a surface. The first public demonstration of a mouse controlling computer system was in 1968. Mike Regnell used to spread wheel and wheel to track movement across surface, one in the X dimension and one in the Y letter. The standard design shifted to utilize a ball rolling on a surface to detect motion. Most modern mice use optical sensor that have no moving parts. Third, originally all music were connected a computer by a cable. Many modern mice are cordless, relying on short range radio communication with the connected system in addition to moving a cordless computer mic have one or more button to allow operation, such as the selection or menu and display. Mic often also feature pair of elements.